You know that feeling when you feel like you're missing that spark in your life? After this trip, I found that spark, that light, and it was a glowing light of the fireflies. For the weekend, I went to Bhandardara, where I stayed in tents, made new friends, hiked to the lake, and saw mesmerizing fireflies at night. But let's start right from the beginning. Subscribe to follow along. First, we took a train to the Kasara station, and the route was so beautiful and scenic. At the Kasara station, the Hiker Wolf team were present to take all the people from the station to their campsite, whoever had opted for transportation included. We were allotted a car with 6 to 7 people in them, and they took a long scenic route to the campsite. It was a small hike from the car to the campsite, where we made furry friends and also saw a slice of the village life. So we reached the campsite around 6 o'clock, just before the sunset.
Welcome to Bhandardara. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So since it's the Exploring Maharashtra series, we are at another unique experience. We are in Bhandardara for the Fireflies Festival. But the question is that if we'll be able to see the fireflies or no, because the monsoons have already started. But yeah, we have reached the campsite right now, and we are by the lake, which is so pretty. It looks like Ladakh, this full landscape. But yeah, so we are going to enjoy the lake, and then there are a few activities planned, so after that we'll head to see the fireflies at night. So.
Yes.
Fire in the mountain. Fire in the mountain. Fire in the mountain.
See the fireflies, so let's see if we can spot any of them.
Oh, बाय बोलना चाहोगे?
क्लिप पाठव यूट्यूबला, माझं नाव टाक, पण नाव टाकू नको.
So it's the next morning and last night we were fortunate enough to see the fireflies and it was so pretty. We could see a lot of them even though it rained. And today it was an early morning for us because we wanted to see the sunrise, but it was not visible. But still we slept only for 2 hours. We enjoyed the whole night. And in the morning we came and woke up to this beautiful view. We also went boating right now, which is 50 rupees per person if you're not with a camp organizer. But yeah, this view behind me looks like Ladakh to me, which is so pretty. I think I could stay here forever. And yeah, so this is it for this video. I hope you like it. And now I don't think there's anything planned, so we would go back home.
So if you like this video, give a big fat thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and share it to other people, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified about my other videos. Bye.